as old as time. Spreads like a plague, corrupting the hearts of men. For millennia, there have been those who have stood against it. A secret organization to protect mankind. They are the front line in an unholy war. They are the Darkwatch.
Nick, yeah, I think we said, well, I guess we didn't say in text, but yeah,
You are Jericho Cross, gunslinger, renegade, outlaw. Behind you, a bloody trail.
Yep, that's a thing.
Robbery and revenge. Ahead of you, one last train to rob. Tonight, your life will end. And your legend will begin.
Tonight's robbery is going to make you a rich man. Fight your way to the treasure car and blow open the safe. Yeah, no way. His knees are done. Plus, L3. Okay. I need to increase the sensitivity by a lot, I think. Maybe not. Nope. Look, sensitivity's going back down. This game might not just play well, might not play well on the emulator. Oh god. You gonna tell me what button fire is? You'd be dead now. Thank you, appreciate that. Dude, who makes bumper fire? Dude, this came out of PS2. Wait, R1 to what now? What'd that say to do? Tell me how to. There we go. It's like, how do you reload? I already missed my mouse and keyboard for first-person shooters. You can lean? What is this? I have no idea what the point of the starting gun is. I think I fucked up the game's resolution, though. I also never started recording, so that'll be fun.
Hold it right there. Take it easy, partner. You got no clue what you're into. There's no gold in that vault. Oh, to hell with it. No!
What's that movie with Bruce Campbell? I feel like this is very much that movie where, like, he's the bad guy, technically. No, not Ghost Train. Evil Dead, yeah. This is very much like Evil Dead. You fucked up, now everyone else has to suffer for your stupid mistake.
You're bleeding pretty bad. Can you move?
Why are you not shooting me? Just shoot me.
blood clots will heal you.
Blood clots? Okay. Blood shield protects you from damage it will regenerate over time.
Darkwatch will be destroyed.
Oh god, turning around is so slow! I'm running out of fucking bullets! Triumphant laughter that swells to over-the-top laughter. I love these subtitles.
But you can call me boss. Watch my back if you want to live.
What is with these? Okay. What the fuck?
Lazarus is cursed, Jericho. There's nothing you could have done. It's not your fault.
I'm wondering at what point did I become a fucking vampire. I think I'm bootleg Ghost Rider. I think that's right, Nick. Nice going, like your soul is slipping away in Hell's Own. Horseman, nip at your heels. Your only hope is to ride with Cassidy to the Deathwatch outpost.
Ride like hell, Jericho!
Are they? Really?
Go, go, go!
God, please don't make me control this horse and shoot.
We can get to the Darkwatch outpost, we can get some help. And we have to warn them that Lazarus is loose.
Direct your horse, left analog stick.
Turn from behind!
Oh, good. The horse has infinite ammo. Good. I might not be beating this game or playing it very long. It seems very weird. I don't know.
I gave that Cube Carnival game, you know, a few streams. I'm shooting the shit out of a horse. Well, get that out of my way! Okay, is this game just gonna be endless boss battles with this fucker? Oh, you made the mistake of giving me infinite ammo, so I'm just gonna keep pulling the trigger. Supposed to dodge that? I don't know.
I'm not done with either of you.
No, but you are. I don't know what the fuck's supposed to do with that thing. This weird music. We have to cross the cemetery on foot. Why? Why can't we ride the horses? I don't understand.
There's a hidden passageway in the church. It leads to small mining tunnels under the mountains. It's a long walk, but it's the fastest way to the Darkwatch outpost. Let's get going. Your eyes glowing. We've got to get you to the Dark Watch before the curse consumes you.
God, what curse? Oh, yeah, my eyes are glowing. Activate blood vision by pressing R. Three blood visions reveal enemies as well as critical items like what. Looks like a pistol. Got this. I can zoom in with this. Can I zoom in with the pistol too? Yes, I can. Sweet. Well, that works. That's right, trigger is not.
Lazarus got here ahead of us. This won't be pretty.
Okay. What the fuck is. Well, I cannot change controls right now. That sucks. I was about to say, like, what the fuck is. Press L1 to throw dynamite or grenades. Oh, I picked up dynamite. Why can all powerful demons be killed with standard bullets? I have no idea why the demons can be killed with bullets. You got rear. Dude. Okay. Dude, you're doing all the hard work, dear, because I can't hit the broadside of a fucking barn. I mean, I'm about to run out of ammo. Here, pistol time.
Gunslingers. Look out, they can shoot back.
Oh, got him. Then. Will it? Oh my god. Wait, I can only have... Oh shit, I can only have two weapons? That sucks. Wow, I chucked that.
Watch it, rifleman up top. Jericho, over by the church.
Dude, I don't even know if this thing controls like a normal shooter. I have no idea. Oh, fuck off.
Locked. Lazarus knew we were coming. We gotta break his curse if this door's gonna open. More of them!
You can handle it there, I promise. Old World Stranger's Wrath. I think I've heard of that game. I might have it on Steam. Is that where you're like an alien bounty hunter?
Enemies on the ledge.
What ledge? Oh, that ledge. Yeah, I'm thinking I might actually visit that game. I remember seeing ads for that game a long time ago, and it looked really cool and really fun.
Destroy his marks.
That was easy. Now, giving me the crossbow that shoots exploding ammo, maybe not a good idea.
It's too dark for me down there. I'll meet you on the other side.
You're too dark for you. You wanted to go this way. The leaning still's got me, man. Every time I play, like, you know, one of these PS2 games, it's, like, really bad. I just think to myself about the poor kid that got it. I don't know, I say that now in hindsight, but... we didn't know any better. Ooh, shotgun. Exploding crossbows. Gosh, that's like no bullets in it. I said, there better be more shotgun ammo. This is gonna be a real fast. Oh, fuck me. I missed a lot there. Blood and crossbow times.
Hmm.
Shotgun was fun, but it holds so little bullets. Double tap to vampire jump. You can change directions in air by using the left analog stick. A border jump by pressing X. Did the game just tell me how to double jump, essentially? Oh, holy shit! What am I supposed to do now that I've got... Yeah, I guess kind of. You can kind of glide. Maybe, what am I supposed to, like, jump into one of those alcoves up there? And it's not being very specific. Nope. Nope, I can't get up there. Oh shit, falling all the way down. Oh yeah, probably missing. Yeah, blood eye. God, why does it zoom in? Okay, cool. This is just a time-based thing. Oh shit, more. They're dead now, that's all that matters. Nope, still alive. I want to find... Oh, I'm gonna die. He has no arms. How are you still alive? Okay. You smell innocent blood near the cross. There's moral choices? This woman is infected by... Good. Purge her soul of the innocents. Evil. Suck her soul dry. Well, like... I mean, what's the upside? Where, give me, like, why would I kill this woman? I mean, make this a... It's apparently just flat... I don't know. It might just be flat good or evil. Here, we'll do good for this one, and we'll do maybe evil for the next one. Oh! Am I sure I picked a good one? Power. Oh, new power. Silver bullets. New power menu. Silver Bolt's power increases shooting attacks with holy fire. Dude, I have no idea what this fucking game is, man. This game's so weird. Oh, okay, cool. So this is it. So if I had done the evil thing, the Blood Frenzy powers adds a supernatural boost to the damage you deal in hand-to-hand combat. And a silver bullet seems fine. Turn. Turn power makes slaves of your enemies and turns them against each other for a time. Fear power terrifies most enemies. Some foes will merely laugh it off, though careful. Look, I have control of my character, please? Summon the power displayed by pressing. Cycle through available powers by pressing. Wait, I can summon it by pressing L2. Cycle through available powers by also pressing that same button, so good luck. Unleash the sledge power pressing. Oh, wait. Okay, cool. The power effect is donated in a pie slice. Two bars at the bottom of your power display shows your progress towards the next good top and evil bottom power. I really want someone to get in on chat and tell me that this is their like fucking favorite game of all times. Okay. Yeah, that's what my first person shooters needs, a double jump that's extra glidey. You know what? Fair point. The new Doom does have that. I'm about to die. Oh no. I think the guys that made this game knew better. Is there ammo around here somewhere? Because I am running low. What the fuck are you? Fun fact, you also have infinite ammo when you're using silver bullet mode.
Jericho, this way.
Bitch, you said you couldn't fall this way. And why do you have spurs on your high heels? Oh, she's dead.
Because you are weak. You have been chosen. In time, you will know why. Until then, you suffer.
Did not see that coming. Cassidy is dead. Lawrence lives, and her own damnation is dead ahead. Alone, angry, and fighting your lust for blood battle. Out of the haunted minds. Okay. Oh, man, that's...
feed, Jericho. You should have fed on her, Jericho. That's all she's good for.
Hello, you. Oh, carbine. Okay. You got Redeemer ammo. That's just my normal revolver.
I am finished with this victim. Do with it what you will. Take its fleeting essence for yourself, or exorcise it with your laughable notions of purification. It will make no difference in the end. Struggle if you must. It makes no difference. Your soul is mine, to toy with as I please.
Ooh, two revolvers. I'm not sure if I died there. Nope, fully healed, fully alive.
vampire. You are my creature.
Oh, great. We got... What am I stuck on? Oh my goodness! Holy speed boost, Batman. Missed a lot of shots. Have that for me. How are you not dead? There you go. Now you die. Really? I have to push this thing? At least it didn't make me watch it. I mean, they jerk control, like, of where I'm looking, like this. Use three teenage bludgers to destroy the reinforced door. Too often. Holy shit. So the first choice of good and evil sets your whole playthrough. It's gonna set mine. I mean, I... Look, different enemies. Nice, get some variety. Gonna go ahead and just redeem you. Oh, hello, you. And I died for the first time. Okay, cool. Night, Nick. Talk to you later. I'm gonna die! I'm dead. Fuck! Well, and now the difficulty curve starts being ratcheted up. So up there in a cabin, down there on the ground, I found that one. Up in the wood where I can see that crystal. Or die again. Fuck! No! God damn this game. Is the last one. Blow me. Fuck. I'm gonna die again, goddamn this game! where that one is. Know where this one is. Where the fuck is... Okay, I think I know where that one is now. Stop shooting me, please. I'm dead. I guess I need to shoot these guys. I can't just run through this. What's up, Shelby? How you doing, dear? Fuck. Really? I killed myself. Good job. I don't know. This game is okay. It is not great. I don't know if I would say it's fun. It's interesting, that's for sure. What are these? Disclosure crystals? Yep, disclosure crystals. Oh shit, bitch! I think Nick summed this game up pretty well and basically said that this is like a shitty Ghost Rider game based on the shitty Ghost Rider movie with Nicolas Cage. Oh, no. I'm gonna die here. I really hope I got a checkpoint after letting off that dynamite. I forgot there's a little collectible thing behind me I need to grab. I just noticed that the trigger on this gun is a cross. No, hello, another one of you. Oh, I'm getting shit kicked out of me. Yeah.
Finished? Water won't help. Vampires drink blood. Remember? You want out of this pit? I can get you out. But I've still got a job to do. And you're gonna help me do it. Unless you just wanna die down here. Come on, Jericho. We can do this.
Just gone full fucking Obi-Wan on us. And we're somehow in the mountains where it's snowing. Okay, cool. I thought the dude said I'd never see daylight again. I definitely am outside in the daylight right now. Guided by Cassie's ghost, you find the Deathwatch outpost, but all is not as it seems. No, it seems like they're all fucking dead. Oh good, I carry ammo over from my last.
This is bad. Looks like Lazarus' minions got here before we did.
Ooh, range rifle. I forgot I could lean.
Hey,
good as snipers.
God, what happened here?
Something's wrong. All right, Cross. Just stay alive. Let me see if I can get this ghost door operational. Let's stick to business. Careful, outlaw.
More of you bitches, please, no.
God, I hate these things. Come on, Jericho.
Thank you.
No! Don't let me do it all over again, please! Okay, only part of it.
Banshees. Be careful, outlaw.
Dude, these ladies suck.
Come on, Jericho.
No, oh, there's like no controlling yourself in the fucking air at all. Where are you at? Jesus Christ.
You did it, Jericho. Now use the ghost door. It'll take us right to the Darkwatch Citadel. I hope. Isn't the Citadel? What the hell is this place? Darkwatch scientists? What are they doing here? This isn't the work of the Darkwatch that I know.
Thank you.
Yeah, work out very well.
This isn't the Darkwatch scientist.
Yeah, screw that. Sniper rifle.
This isn't the work of the Darkwatch that I know. Nice job, Jericho. I knew there was a conscience in there.
New power.
You're on the right path, Jericho. Using good powers might save your soul.
Mm-hmm.
It's almost like the Darkwatch was breeding monsters. Watch out!
Fear thing lasts for a while.
Looks like we're on the other side of the mountains. Better summon that demon steed of yours, Jericho. We're gonna have to get to the Citadel the old-fashioned way. The sun's coming up, and if you're caught in the open, it won't be pretty.
What do you mean the sun's coming up? It's bright as fucking day out there. Okay.
To these tracks, Cross. They'll lead us to the Citadel. Undead riders! Keep riding! The Citadel isn't much further. More of them! War train. Looks like we got ourselves an escort.
Nope.
Hold on. Something's wrong. Right, you bastard, right! The war train. It's been hijacked.
Has it been hijacked? Ah, it's gonna hit me. I have a feeling the Darkwatch is bad guys.
Lay down the saddle! Use that horse like a shield!
I'm good. I can't shoot when I'm all hunched over like that, so it's kind of pointless.
Dude, this game sounds terrible.
Here's where we leave the tracks. We're almost to the Citadel.
Now I am struggling with this game. It's okay, it is clearly fucking daytime. We just went from a desert to snowy mountains to back to desert. Cool, game's over.
Jericho Cross, born 1848, died last night. Wanted for train robbery along the Mexican border. None of which much matters. Except for the last train you hit. That was one of my trains. You got a lot of my people killed. And you let loose the damn son of Satan himself. This here is the Darkwatch training maze. Normally we use it to break in agents. But for you, I have something special. Might be useful before you die. Just to see how much you can take.
Okay.
Pick up that scepter. Let's see how strong you are. Normally, this maze won't give you more than a few bumps and bruises. But for you, I can make an exception. Time to do what you do best.
It's a test, Jericho. Cartwright will help you, but you have to prove yourself first.
Let's make this more interesting. These poor, unfortunate wretches. They've done lost their minds. That's the smell of innocent blood, half-breed. Can you do what's right?
You'll see.
I didn't think you had it in you. Get a move on. I ain't got all day.
Did he not want me to kill those guys? That really wasn't much of a test. Spam down fucking melee on those assholes.
Any coward can pull a trigger. It takes guts to kill a man when you're looking him in the eye.
Okay.
Save your bullets, Cross. You'll need them.
Wait, where did you go?
Oh, come on now. You can do better than that. Who's laughing now? You're just a two-bit train robber, Jericho Cross. There might be hope for you, but I doubt it. It's easy to shoot anything that moves. Let's see if you can tell the sinners from the saints.
I don't understand. The Darkwatch would never endanger innocent people.
How'd that not kill you?
Sure, you'd gun down a couple of innocents. Hey, giving up murder for Lent? Surprises.
I think we do one more save and then I think we're gonna call it a night. This game is it's okay.
This room's a little test of reflexes and endurance. That steam will give you a taste of what you can expect in the next life. A smart fella would take a shotgun right about now.
What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? Is this a puzzle? Like a maze?
Jericho, there are three valves in this room. Find them to turn off the steam. Use your blood vision, it will help you find the valves.
I know all your tricks, Cross. Hell, I'm doing you a favor just letting you get this far. Captured monsters ready to come out and play.
Nope, got banshees again. Fuck me. No, Banshees, piss off.
Mm-hmm. agents use the door. For you, enjoy the sewer.
Something's wrong with Cartwright. This isn't the man I knew.
We got all sorts of interesting exhibits here in the...
Alright. I'm gonna call it a night. This game is... it's interesting. It's okay. It's okay. So we'll see. We'll see how it turns out.